The gazelle is an elegant and swift antelope that has captivated human fascination for centuries. Its history is deeply intertwined with the landscapes of Africa and Asia, where these graceful creatures have roamed for millennia. To understand the rich history of the gazelle, we must delve into its evolutionary origins, cultural significance, and interactions with humans throughout time. Evolutionary origins. The gazelle belongs to the genus Gazella, which is part of the family Bovidae. The evolutionary history of gazelles can be traced back to the Miocene epoch, approximately 14 million years ago. Fossil evidence suggests that early gazelle-like animals inhabited the grasslands of Eurasia and Africa. Over time, they diversified into various species to adapt to different environments. Ancient gazelle depictions. Gazelles have left their mark on human history through ancient art and cultural representations. In cave paintings and rock art dating back thousands of years, gazelles frequently appear as subjects, showcasing their significance to early human societies. These depictions provide insights into the close relationship between humans and gazelles in ancient times. Gazelles in ancient Egypt. The gazelle held a special place in ancient Egyptian culture. It was associated with fertility, grace, and swiftness. Gazelles were often depicted in Egyptian art, hieroglyphics, and jewelry. They were hunted for their meat, hides, and horns, which were used for various purposes. Gazelles in Mesopotamia and ancient Near East. Gazelles also played a prominent role in the civilizations of Mesopotamia and the ancient Near East. They were highly prized for hunting, and their images adorned seals, cylinder seals, and other artifacts. In ancient Sumerian and Assyrian cultures, kings and nobles would partake in gazelle hunts as a display of power and skill. Gazelles in Islamic traditions. Gazelles hold symbolic and spiritual significance in Islamic traditions. In Islamic poetry and literature, the gazelle is often used as a metaphor for longing, beauty, and spirituality. Its grace and swiftness have become symbolic of divine attributes. Gazelles in African folklore and traditions. Throughout Africa, gazelles feature prominently in folklore and oral traditions. They are often depicted as agile, intelligent animals that outwit predators through their speed and cunning. Gazelles are celebrated for their ability to navigate harsh landscapes and represent resilience and adaptability. Ecological importance. Gazelles have a vital ecological role in the grassland ecosystems they inhabit. As herbivores, they shape the vegetation dynamics through grazing, promoting plant growth and diversity. Their movements also help disperse seeds, contributing to the dispersal of plant species. Gazelle conservation. In recent times, the gazelle population has faced significant challenges due to habitat loss, poaching, and human encroachment. Conservation efforts have been initiated to protect gazelles and their habitats, including the establishment of protected areas, captive breeding programs, and anti-poaching measures. Modern-day gazelle species. Today, several gazelle species exist, each with its unique characteristics and distribution. Some of the well-known species include the Thompson's gazelle, Grant's gazelle, Dorcas gazelle, and the endangered Gama gazelle and Attax. Gazelles in art and popular culture. The grace and beauty of gazelles continue to inspire artists, writers, and filmmakers. They frequently appear in wildlife documentaries, paintings, photographs, and literature, captivating audiences worldwide with their elegance and free-spirited nature. In conclusion, the history of the gazelle is a tapestry woven into the fabric of human civilization. From ancient cave paintings to modern-day conservation efforts, gazelles have held cultural, ecological, and symbolic importance throughout the ages. As these majestic creatures continue to navigate the changing landscapes of Africa and Asia, Their legacy lives on, reminding us of the delicate balance between humans and the natural world.
Oh. 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 Oh.